from NBC News. This is NBC Nightly News with Tom Brokaw.
Good evening. Tough decisions tonight as well for Hillary Clinton after today's plea from Ching Lee Wu. She's the wife of the jailed American human rights activist, Harry Wu. She asked that Mrs. Clinton not visit China for a women's conference in September unless China releases Mr. Wu, who was arrested on the Chinese border 3 weeks ago. Mrs. Clinton said she's not yet decided.